Hello, I am Daniela from Trotec Mexico. I will show you today how to create three-dimensional effects on signs using TroLase ADA signage. Choose your preferred colors. For our example, you will need TroLase ADA signage green in 1.6mm, red, white and black in 0.8mm with self-adhesive backing, a cutter and a cutting table for your Trotec laser. What you will see: the laser cutting of TroLase ADA signage in different colors, how to easily create three-dimensional signs, the preparation of the file, as well as time-saving tips. The first step is to prepare the graphics for the laser process. In this example, we cut the basic plate out of the green TroLase ADA sheet. The letters are cut out of the black 0.8mm plate that will be glued onto the green plate. Now we glue the basic plate and the black plate together and let the laser cut all of the parts in the correct order. Afterwards, we clean the material with a moist cloth. We remove the excess black material as well as the parts that will be replaced by other colors. Remove the excess material as soon as possible after the cutting process.